The Honorable Minister of State has stated that it's a global problem and all countries have entered into the settlement or signed the agreement. Now, I want a clarification whether the Pakistan has signed that settlement or agreement, giving that the NIA can enter into the Pakistan and make an investigation in accordance with the provisions of the NIA Act or not, that's how much.